I'm right behind you. I am sworn to carry your burdens. Lead on. Still here. I am at your command. I am at your command. Lead on.
If you fancy a bit of music, let me know. I've always fancied a journey up the 7,000 steps to the monastery. Anything to break the boredom of living in this town. I envy you. I play the lute. If you'd like to hear something, it only costs 5 gold. That's so sweet of you. I'll tell you what. I'll play a special song, just for you, for no charge at all.
You don't look like a pilgrim. Why bother visiting Iverstead? Klimek brings food supplies up to them once every few weeks, when the weather permits it. Other than that, they seem like a quiet lot. Don't really know too much about them. What a boring conversation.
This has to be the worst place in Skyrim to run a mill. How am I supposed to do anything with all those bears running around? My business is falling apart, my apprentice never listens to me, and now there's talk of dragons. If I hadn't sunk every bit of gold I had into my mill, I would have picked up and left Iverstead long ago. Are you kidding? Those damn things will drive me right out of business. Tell you what, bring me 10 of their pelts from anywhere in Skyrim. I'll gladly pay you for thinning out the herd. Have you ever seen what a bear does to the trees? They jump on their hind legs and scratch them to bits, marking their territory or something. It's getting to the point where I have to scour Skyrim for untouched trees at the right size. Cost me too much time and money. The Greybeards stay away from me, and I stay away from them. Suits me just fine. Now go give those stupid bears what's coming to them. Can you believe it? Another pile of logs ruined.
If I were you, I'd keep away from the barrow on the east side of town. It's haunted. The Greybeards are a solitary lot. I don't think they've ever ventured outside their monastery. We get the occasional pilgrim passing through here on their way to the summit. But almost all of them have returned disappointed. There ain't much more to tell. They're haunted, and you should stay away. Look, I've seen one of the spirits with my very own eyes. When it glared at me, I swear it burned right through my soul. Fortunately, they seem to be sticking to the barrow. I think they're guarding it. Certainly isn't helping my business any. Who'd want to rent a room anywhere near a haunted barrow? If you think there's anything you can do, be my guest. About a year or two ago, some fella named Windelius came through. Said he was some kind of a treasure hunter. I warned him not to go in there, just like I warned you. The very next night, we heard screams from the barrow, and that was it. We never saw him again. Sir, I've got no interest in magic users. No use for their kind at all. They're way up north in Winterhold, and that's fine with me. I don't even like our Jarl having a court wizard. Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room. Right this way. Let me know if there's anything else you need.
Still here. I am at your command. You lead, I'll follow.
Pardon me, my lady. Would you care to hear me play my lute?
Wonder, what does the Dragonborn do once he's been summoned by the Greybeards? Can the Thune be taught, like any skill? Staying safe, I hope.
Is that one of the old ruins?
Leave this place. Leave this place. Leave. Leave. Leave.
be careful.
You don't look like a pilgrim. Why bother visiting Iverstead?
We don't get many visitors through here. Unless they're headed up to High Hrothgar, of course. Need a room? Maybe a drink? You name it. If you're headed up to the monastery, watch your step. It's a long way down. Let me know if I can get you anything.
Let me see that. I can't believe this.
It was all just a fabrication of this Windelius character.
I can't believe we were so stupid.
Well, least I can do is give you something for taking care of him. If you won't accept it as a payment, consider it a gift. If you're headed up to the monastery, watch your step. It's a long way down.
right behind you.
I will remain on guard here. We heading out?
As you will, my Thane. I will protect you with my life.
I've got your back.
I am sworn to carry your burdens.
Lead on.
Grouch.
at your command. Let's get going then. I'm right behind you. I am at your command. You lead, I'll follow.
I'll kill you if I have to. We'll get together later. Lead the way!
still here. I am sworn to carry your burdens. You lead, I'll follow. Still here. I am sworn to carry your burdens. I'll follow.
Ah!